Hello, this is Jacen of Moonlight Game. I do have the wave. I have the wave. Alright, we're back in the DLC, but this time I am unfortunately alone because bandwidth. I don't have a ton of it. Did I regret that? I don't regret that. Alright. Actually, where is that now that I think about it? Oh, I know where that is. Anyway, I warp back to the top of the tower in order to grab this. Baneful Bird Ring. What? What is this? Why am I looking at helmets? Flynn's Baneful Bird reduces stamina loss when blocking with shield. That's actually really good. I might take that. I'm gonna take that. And I'm also going to equip my favorite ring, the Silver Cat Ring. Alright. So, I'm basically, this is gonna be me. I'm alone right now. Like I said before, I can't play online. So this is going to, it's probably suck. Probably will not go super great. Wait, I can get up on that. Do I want to, though? Probably not. This is probably going to be a little bit speed running. Probably going to die because, you know, enemies. Did I ever get that item? I did. That's cool. Can't catch this. Or touch this, whatever you want to do with it. Up. Down. There's a ghost down there. I saw him. I'm sort of just checking the area I've already been through. Seeing if I missed anything. You know, that sort of stuff. That's a pretty cool ring, though. I like that ring. It'll be useful. I wonder how much it decreases the block stamina use, though. Probably not too much. Ow. That was a nice little poke he did. Let's not fall off that cliff this time. Alright, nice. Nice. Maneuvered around the cliff. That was my mortal enemy. Might have been my undoing. Hey, guys. How you doing? Thank you guys for participating in that. Glad to see you. This is actually pretty damn easy, I'm not gonna lie. Get out of my way. Ow. Well, that could have gone better. I do have great heal, though, so let's use that. I don't know if I already... I'm pretty sure I already said that I was messing around, looking through areas I've already been. Sort of imagine, like... I did get that key, so, alright. Bye. Oh, hey, buddy. How you hanging? Come on. Ah, nope, nope. Ow, okay. Ow. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's just use this pole as defense. And leg it! I'm now at the second bonfire. I lost my souls. I don't know where... Alright, no, I used my souls. Never mind. Never mind. That was me not remembering. What's happening? Ow, that actually hurt pretty badly. Ow! Ow! What the f... Whoa. That was pretty nuts. Leave me alone. Alright, I don't know, some of those guys do respawn, some of them don't. So can I actually, like, spin this? Oh, I can! Holy crap, that's pretty cool. Fortunately, that does not help my cause. Flame does, in fact, hurt. I don't think I have an especial amount of flame resistance. Oh, yeah, this is where I picked that one thing up. Now I gotta run through the flames again. So, yeah, the second bonfire is cleared. That was a little bit of lag. I do like how Dark Souls runs very well. It makes me happy. Now, let's get on that ledge. That ledge looks like something secret may be hidden. Aha, there is. What is inside the treasure chest? Pilgrim's Spittoon? I don't even know what that would be. Pilgrim's Spittoon? Why do I have random weapons? Pilgrim Spittoon. Oh, it's a spittoon used by warriors on pilgrimage. Rather worn from a long journey. Oh, it's a... You can cast sorcery. I don't know why it requires so much stat. Oh. No, I can't. I don't have any spells. So that's a spear that casts spells. That's interesting. But I'm not going to use that because I'm not going to use it. I don't know, I don't find that too helpful. It's not the worst thing, though. Not the worst thing by far. Over here, I guess? I don't know if I... I don't think I got over here before. Nope, this door is new. Oh, hey, guy. Alright, don't notice me. Just give me a second to apply my buff. Oh, he's healing. Is that warmth? Come on over here, buddy. Whoosh. He is getting healed. Alright, so open your door, my lady. And let me just, you know, oh, that was close. Smelter wedge, use it fast. Use it good and fast. This may not have gone as planned. Let me just take that and then try to wiggle my way. Alright, I thought he was gonna... I don't like this situation. Oh, I got out! Holy crap, I got out. Holy crap. Oh, that's squish. Come on, buddy. Bam. Crotch shot. I'm gonna hit this chest. Alright, it is safe. I don't know why, but that chest seemed evil. Also, I think that is all my splinters. Yep, I have no more splinters, guys. Life ring plus... Wow. Life ring plus 3. That's necessary. So, if I actually want to break anything, I kind of boned. Break those boxes. So, hey. Aha! Titanite slab. Wow, that's actually pretty good. Titanite slab. There's a lot of titanite chunks. Or titanite slabs. I guess I will upgrade the Sun Sword. I just have so much extra stuff. Titanite Shard. Petrified something. I really need to use my Broadsword plus... Wow. It's actually kind of random. There's a lot of plus 7 stuff. I don't know. I just find that weird. It's not like it's super special, but it's just sort of weird. This is an actual thing. There's that stuff over there. Is it possible for me to get over there? Maybe there's like a hidden wall. Get in my way, stuff. I'm trying not to break my sword on this. I feel like there should be a way. There's even like a little dent in the wall. Does not seem to be one, unfortunately. That's sad. I almost just walked off. Alright, so I'm trying to figure out which way I should head next. I'm good. Alright, that was actually a safe jump. So where have I not been? That's the way I came into the room, I believe. I went down that way. There was nothing fun. I'd rather not go down there. That place sucks. Sucks all kinds of things. Over here, I don't know what is over here. I'm recording, so that's good. My mic is, in fact, on. That's also nice. So I know down is the way I'm supposed to be going, but I can't help but feel I missed something. There was that ring that I'm liking a lot. Nice. I don't have to kill What's-Her-Face, so I'm not really going to. Hey guys, what's happening? This is Jacen the MoonLightGang. I'm out of here. Alright, so is it possible to make that jump? That actually looks insanely ow, 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 please stop. Yeah, that is possible. Nice. Is there anything actually up here? No, but I feel special for making it up here. There's a chest up there. I know there is. There's some stomping or some shit going down. I do not know why, but there are some stomps. Doing all sorts of trickery. Trickery dickery. This seriously bothers me that there's a thing up there, but I don't know how to get it. Maybe I already got it somehow. Maybe I can pass intervene. Ow. Please stop. I'll only ask you once. Ow! Oh. Alright, so this is a, I'm leaving! I'm out of here. I don't need to go that way. There's nothing for me. So I guess the only way to go is really down. Up doesn't really take me anywhere. Did I miss anything? I'm trying to think. I believe so. Let's just go down. Let's see if I can fight the boss. Oh god, I'm not gonna beat the boss. He's too tough. He's too good for me. Too good. Five good. Maybe six. Probably seven. Is this the right way? Yeah, this is the right way. Gotta make it. Yeah. Gotta get those cycles, man. I've been watching speedruns. I know about all about them. First cycle? Yeah, it's awesome. You gotta make them. See you later. See ya, fool. Ow. I don't appreciate you. I don't appreciate you. I don't appreciate none of you guys. See ya. Ow. Yeah, I probably should have saw that coming. And that. Don't hit me yet. Alright, thank you. You're being pretty nice, actually. I think he always opens up with that. It seems like it, at least. Come on, shoot your bow. Yeah, nice. You missed. How does that make you feel, ice guy? Very ice to meet you. Nothing over here. So there's no elevator. Yep, dodge. I'm so skillful. Ho-ho. Oh, he's actually just leaving. That's pretty nice of him. Elevator. Where art thou? Did it not count? Did I, like, cancel out of the thing too quickly? Alright, yeah, it's coming. That was pretty confusing to me. But life ring plus 3, Jesus. I wonder how much that would increase my max health. Alright, let's do the math real quick. So right now I have 1600 health. So if I equip the life ring plus 3, I only have plus 1 before. That's 1600? That's about 200 more health. That's actually really nice. Let's see, stone ring probably won't help too much. What would help the most? Increases strength, not really. Increases stamina while blocking, that's pretty nice. So equipment load. I have so many rings, I need to get rid of some. Ring of Giants, that probably won't help too much. Let's just go with Ring of Steel Protection. I think he's physical damage. I don't know why he wouldn't be. The thing that worries me, though, is there's still two more. Hey, there's a summon sign. Carhelion of the Fold. Wait, Carhelion. The name sounds familiar. I don't know. Maybe I'll know when I summon him. Is he the guy at Majula? Is he the mage? Was his name Carhelion? I don't think it was. And he bowed. I'm offline, so it's an NPC. He has a buckler. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully this goes better than last time. Let's enter the fog. Come on, buddy, let's game. I'm game. Come on, let's jam. Come on, the space jam. I always say that really weird in my... Oh, ow. I don't know why, but that sword always gets me because it's like... It's kind of weird. Is he weak to... Oh. That didn't actually do as much damage as I thought it would. What the f... He was like, I got this. Either way. Nope, get him away from the healing. No, please get him away from the healing, dude. Yeah, come after me. Let's go to this corner. I'm surprised I dodged that. Come on, get out of the healing. Get him away from there, you fool. God damn it. Maybe summoning an NPC wasn't a great idea for this boss fight. I don't have any more toothpicks. He just wants to stay in the corner. Yeah, this is a regret I have. He's at full health. He's at full fucking health. All right, note to self, don't summon NPCs. Oh my god. Especially because they give you a mage. Like, a mage is the worst thing, because he's going to sit back and let him get healed. You're like, what's the point of even fighting him? He's just going to keep getting him healed. Come on, let's walk over here. You can act defensive, I can act defensive, we can have a defensive party. Let me just crush some stones in your face. Ow. Oh, look at that, you're getting healed. It didn't even do that much damage, in all honesty. Oh, boys broke him. All right. Oh, that's a thing. Oh, you missed. He did not. And he's close to the healing, but he's not getting healed. Let's keep him. Oh, come on. Get over here, you fool. Probably shouldn't have done that. Come on. I'm whiffing. Come on, buddy. He's using his greatsword more. Ow. Oh, get out of there. Yep. Just take a sippy sippy right next to you. Thank you. Thank you for being so understanding about my sippy sippy problem. Oh my. It's hard to dodge that. It was fucking. Oh my god, this. I hate that mage! That mage is a jerk! It also sucks that you have to run all the way down there. That's a really long jog, in all honesty. Like, pretty damn. Too long, in my opinion. But whatever. We can do this. Let's just try again. Hopefully, this time with less fucking mage. God.